Dracula Vlad Țepeș, or simply known as Dracula, is a fictional character from the multi-platform Castlevania video game series. A vampire and a magician, he is the main antagonist of the series and the final boss of almost every installment. He is the overall primary protagonist in the rebooted Castlevania trilogy Lords of Shadow, though he takes on his classical antagonistic role in the game Mirror of Fate, where his origin is heavily altered, as he is reimagined as being part of a holy order who eventually falls from grace and becomes the vampire Dracula. The Dracula of Castlevania is based on Bram Stoker's character in the novel of the same name, who was in turn likely named for Vlad III Dracula of Wallachia. The Castlevania Dracula draws some history from both, but instead of preying on maidens, this one threatens whole realms with his armies at the least, and at worst is presented as the very embodiment of evil. He is, however, capable of loving relationships and, despite their differences, he loves his son Alucard. In the series reboot Castlevania, Lords of Shadow, Dracula is reimagined as an 11th-century holy knight named Gabriel Belmont and serves as the central character of the game and its two sequels. The Lords of Shadow series tell the story of Gabriel's quest to save the world, fall into darkness, and journey of redemption. The series portrays Dracula in a more sympathetic light, compared to his original counterpart.